So I'm trying to diagnose the 3 ACD light error that I've got on my Evo 9. I've got the 1 and 4 pin jumped on the OBD2 port. If I turn on the key, this is what I get. So I believe that's 47, which, based on what I have, means absolutely nothing. So I'm not really sure what it's trying to tell me. I'm gonna leave it sit overnight and with the battery disconnected and hopefully reset everything and see if it comes back.